A Sydney coroner has begun trying to unravel a sickening crash and collaring who she calls the coward driver responsible for a fatal hit and run at Narellan. Today, one boy who says he took part in the joyride apologised, and police think they know who the driver is. Ellie Southwood is covering the inquest.
When Lorraine Reed was told her husband had died in a car crash, one of her first thoughts was if anyone else had been hurt. It turned out the other car was stolen and whoever was in it had fled, leaving her husband dead on the road for 40 minutes before anyone else came by. So today Lorraine bravely fronted the coroner's court to try and find out who's responsible.
Today we hope to get the truth.
Police believe the driver of the stolen ute is this man. We can't identify him because he was just 17 at the time. We also can't identify this boy, aged 13 at the time, who has told police that he was the passenger in the stolen vehicle. The boy admits the pair had been out looking for things to steal when they took the ute for a joyride. And today in court he apologised to Lorraine Reed for what he'd done.
I want to take responsibility for my actions and what I've done, my part, and I feel deeply sorry for the family and I'll do anything I can to help them.
It's believed the stolen car was going about 90 kilometres an hour when it crashed into Darryl Reed's Hilux in the Narellan Industrial Estate in October 2010. When police found the wreck, they discovered a mobile phone inside. It belonged to the younger boy, and when police confronted him, he confessed to being the passenger.
The deputy coroner started today's proceedings with gusto. She said whoever the driver was, they are a coward, adding if she finds there's enough evidence, she'll refer the case to prosecutors who'll consider laying criminal charges.
The older boy denies any responsibility. Ellie Southwood, 10 News.